mathematics education as a discipline. Philosophy of mathematics and / or philosophy of education. By Miguelito S. Resuera. Venn's diagram in finding the data set. Philosophy of mathematics education. Now let us start with the subject domain. Philosophy. The love of wisdom. Philosophy is studied in three broad categories. The view of reality. The metaphysics. The view of how knowledge came into being. Epistemology. The view of beauty. Aesthetics or axiology. Being wise and intelligent are two different things. The information continuum. This is in the context of information processing, the subdomain on the practical field of mathematics. It starts with data. The data when processed becomes information. And this information when used and applied becomes knowledge. And when this knowledge is used in propriety and humanistic benevolence becomes wisdom. Mathematics has changed with big data. Where is the realm of common sense? When everything is searched within a fingertips. Let us take a look on the philosophy of mathematics, the genre into finding the philosophy of mathematics education. The existing schools of thought in the field of mathematics. 1. Logicism. 2. Intuitionism. 3. Formalism. 4. Predicativism. My view of mathematics is another language a human has to learn. Proof that mathematics is a language. Galileo Galilei's statement on mathematics. Mathematics is the language in which God has written the universe. Mathematics uses symbols, syntax. Mathematics has structure, morphology. Mathematics construct expression to define an object of study, semantics. Mathematics has notations and relations, pragmatics. All of those are components of a language. That is why Galileo Galilei said, mathematics is the language of science. 2. Broad aims mathematics education. Proximity. Accuracy. Let us take a look on the philosophy of education, the type of finding the philosophy of mathematics education. The existing schools of thought in the field of education. In the context of metaphysics. Idealism. Realism. Pragmatism. Experientialism. Existentialism. In the context of epistemology. Perennialism. Essentialism. Progressivism. Reconstructionism / critical theory. In psychological orientation. Information processing. Behaviorism. Cognitivism. Humanism. But when we take the purpose of education at its core, it is just for humanity to thrive. The social animals has dominate the world. But the social animals are prone to stupidity. Philosophy of education and philosophy of mathematics in context. The two terms are abstract creation of the Homo sapiens in the metaphysical world. Education are meant how the social animals interact. Mathematics are contents to make it possible. That is why we need to nourish the young to believe what we believe that is helpful to humanity, and this is education. Here I don't play the contextual view of West and the East. And for men to thrive you simply have to establish order, and this is what Socrates espouses. This can be done if knowledge and practices can be transferred to the next generation. And this is the formulation of education. These three functions of educational philosophy in the context of mathematics education. These functions are distributive, but under the laws of thought mathematics is science. Therefore, to resolve speculations, standards, and criticisms, it is adamant to resolve itself by scientific inquiry, not on philosophical connotation. Hence mathematics presupposes that speculative, normative, and critical functions are philosophical in nature, that therefore nullifies the very nature of mathematics as a language of science. To support education, mathematics must inculcate the truancy of human nature. Therefore, philosophy of mathematics education should be taken as a discipline itself, because mathematics is wisdom in itself.